Testing, testing, testing.
Testing, testing, testing. Da da ba da ba da ba. We are gathered for this singular event.
Yeah.
Where Everin, Stormsire, and his Cursebreakers are going to probably fail miserably using the Seismic Chock rival deck, complementing their own deck, of course, in a Nemesis battle report against
Dread Pageant.
Always a
always
well-rehearsed.
Yeah.
Toxic Terrors.
Toxic Terrors.
And you would probably not be able to pronounce a single card.
No.
Because their own cards aren't really that easy either. So, welcome to this train wreck.
Mm-hmm.
We are approximately 75 subscribers, shy of 1,000 subscribers. So, please help us reach that stretch goal. That would be amazing. So, let's roll off. We are deployed and ready to roll for initiative, right? Mm-hmm. So I have the innate crit, so off to you, sir. See if you can roll a crit.
Double crit.
Double crit. That's very good. And I have you win it.
Yes.
Actually, because I have no single.
I'll let you start.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll let you start.
Yeah. I'm going to make a charge with Averun onto there.
Yes.
Very offensively here. And I'm going to actually spell you.
You put a spell on me.
I will put a spell on Glissett, the best a man can get. And I get no successes there.
Mm-hmm.
It fizzles. I will play a Celestial Search. The next time a friendly wizard that's holding an objective attempts to cast a spell, that wizard has +1 wizard level until the casting sequence ends.
Mm-hmm.
This effect persists until a friendly wizard attempts to cast a spell or until the end of this poster.
Yes. Ill prepared.
Mm-hmm.
It's a poison. Choose one enemy fight on a starting axe.
Yep.
Think we choose.
And this is Amis, this is Rustus.
Yeah, I think we choose Amis.
Mm-hmm. So she gets a move, right?
Yes. Give the chosen fighter one move token. The chosen fighter cannot make attack actions while that fight is on a starting hex. This effect persists until the end of the round or until damage is dealt to the chosen fighter.
So I can still move, but I can't short. I will play Mind Wipe. Before the casting roll, pick channel or focus. That is the casting value of this spell. And depending on what I pick, it has different effects. So I try to cast it, and I have +1 wizard level. I can cast it with my leader. I chose this one. I cast it, so he inspires after the power step.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't really change anything right now. So I'll flip it, not to forget it. So that's also going to place one counter here, so that we can see that he's cast one spell successfully. Choose one enemy fighter within 4 hexes of the caster. The chosen fighter cannot hold objectives until the end of the round. I'm going to choose Vasilek.
Mm-hmm.
He is unable to hold objectives until the end of the round.
Yes. Yeah, I will play Choking Venom. Choose one friendly fighter. That fighter's range 1 and range 2 attack action has Grievous 1.
Yeah.
This effect persists until the end of the round or until the chosen fighter makes a successful range 1 or range 2 attack action.
Yeah.
So I put it on my leader.
Right, yes. I'm gonna play... Should I gamble here, maybe? I don't want to gamble. I have to do it this way just to be sure to score this. I'm going to play Channel Power. If the caster is holding an objective, this spell is cast automatically. Do not make a casting roll. And it means that every wizard has +1 wizard level.
Yep.
And it persists until your woman casts another spell.
Mm.
So I cast my second spell there with Everin Stormsire. I am going to play another spell, Episod Screaming Idols. It's cast on one channel. If cast, pick one feature token within 3 hexes of the caster, move that feature token 1 hex. After you have done so, if a fighter is on that feature token, deal 1 damage to that fighter.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm level 3 wizard now then. It's cast. So the cast is a third spell there. Maybe let's move this one actually.
Mm-hmm.
And anything for you?
No. Pass.
After the power step, I will score two search objectives. First up, I'm going to score exploit ley lines. It's a duel. And score this immediately after a friendly wizard costs their third or a subsequent spell in the same phase. And the fighter is in a hazard hex or an objective.
Good, good.
And the second one is Magisterial Might. Search duel scores immediately after power step if one or more friendly wizards each hold an objective in enemy territory and one or more of those wizards has a wizard level of 2 or greater.
Good, good.
A lot of setup for that. A lot of wasting of spells, to be fair. That's my round. That's a very long round.
Yeah, it was a long round.
Long activation.
Yeah. Okay, so my first. Mine's going to be quite easy. So, 1, 2, 3.
Oh, he's pushing me away from the
yeah, push
starting
away.
X. Okay.
So, phase orbs.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. So 3 damage. Right?
2 damage.
Yeah, but you have creep.
No.
Not on him, okay, because 2. Yeah. So that the poison goes away then. Because I'm dealt damage.
Ah, okay. I forgot about that, but it doesn't matter. And I'm not going to do his reaction.
How much move is Vasilek? It's 4 move, right? Yeah, so he could get there.
But do I want to?
Probably. Actually, yeah, I could do it like this. Let's play Arcane Sensitivity on Amis. After this fighter casts a spell, push this fighter 1x. So I'll try to empower Amis instead. So, 1 dice. Yes, I cast a spell, so he inspires. And I can then do the reaction to push her 1x. Should I push her to safety? If I go there, you can't attack me, right? If you don't have push thing jiggy. So I'm just considering the push, and then I'm going to score something. Nah, let's go there. After the activation, I'm going to score Harness the Storm. It's going to immediately after friendly fighter successfully casts a spell.
Yes.
I have nothing in the power step.
Yeah, I have to play this one. Lure of Slaanesh.
Yeah.
Choose one fighter. Push the chosen fighter. 1 hex.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I have to commit to all that thing in Jiggy. So, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. So, when inspired, he rolls successes on both shields and dodges.
So, 2 dice.
Yeah.
One hit.
Yeah. Nope.
Nope. So, 2 damage.
Sadly, not. I think for my third activation, I will try to empower Restus. Success.
So my third, I will make a charge here.
Sure.
And try to hit him or her.
So that's a he.
That's a he. So
that one is a she.
2 swords. 1 sword. And
yes,
1 success.
Good. Last activation, I will, let's see, I'll go there and try to attack Lisette.
Yes.
So, I'm rolling 3 hammers with cleave, and I can re-roll 1 dice because of the empower. And I certainly need that. That's... That's amazing. Pass.
So my last one, then I will go on. 2 charge.
Yeah.
And I will try to shoot. I don't think they have any more of those ones.
It doesn't matter, last activation. But...
And I will shoot him.
Yeah. You'll probably get 2 crits in success.
No, but 1 hit.
I'm good though, because of the empower. Of the inspire side of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, feels a little bit better when you fail as well. Okay.
After my activation, I will score Endless Rebel.
Yeah, charge on everyone.
Yeah.
Yeah, very good. Yes, I don't score anything. I'm going to get rid of some cards here. I'm going to get rid of Sparkle Creation and Touching the Realm. I'm going to keep my last objective for some reason. Maybe sentimental and such. And draw up 5 legal cards.
I score excess of paramountcy.
Yeah, because I hold an objective in your...
That's why
yeah.
I didn't...
I forgot they had that bullshit objective.
Yeah, we keep those. I would put this one, Wicked Hunter.
Mm-hmm.
It's a poison. Reaction, after you play a poison gambit, push this fighter one hex and stagger each enemy fighter adjacent to that fighter.
Cool. Cool, Leo.
I put it on...
It's good because you don't have to push closer, so you can still, like, push her.
Yeah. I put it on... Slake slash.
Yeah. Slash puppy.
And I take one objective and three power cards.
Oh, right.
Four power cards. No, I take six power cards.
Six power cards.
Yeah.
Yeah. Why not? Knock yourself out.
Yes, sir.
With a shovel.
Crit in a single.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I would. Hello, handsome guy. So I will try to give you a kiss.
How can you know he's clad in full plate and a helmet?
I think he should have stand there. Yeah, you will probably kill her anyway. So.
My
so,
god.
So a crit.
Yeah. You have your standard dice, right?
Yeah. So, 2 damage. I put Cruel Pangs on your leader.
1 damage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't have any range, so it just says it holds an objective. So.
Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah, you can do it to yourself as well.
Yeah. I'm gonna put an upgrade on my leader.
Mm-hmm.
Venom Bite Weapons.
Yeah.
It's a lot of text, so should I read
it? Yeah, I think I have a basic grasp, but do it anyway.
Yeah, play this only if there are one or more power... There are poison gambits in your power discard pile.
Yeah.
When you give this upgrade to a fighter, pick up to one poison gambit from your power discard pile and put it beneath this card.
Yeah.
Reaction. After this fighter's successful attack action, place the poison gambit beneath this card in your hand.
Yeah.
Then pick up to one poison gambit from your power discard pile and put it beneath this card.
Recycling. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. So,
good job on the reading there.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna put Choke and Venom.
Yeah.
Because the other one is only if you're on a starting hex.
Yeah. I'm gonna take my first, and the sensible thing to do should be to use Rastus 3 hammers with Cleave.
Yes.
And I mean, it should work.
Yeah.
There's 2 hammers at least, but yeah, you could roll a crit.
Yeah,
two
dice. Yeah. 2 not successful attacks.
Yeah.
I thought you were my boyfriend.
Well, love hurts.
Yeah.
And I scored Measured Strike because I did exactly enough damage to take you out of action.
Yeah.
Which is a very unslaneshy thing to do. But, yeah. I put an upgrade on my leader. Quintox Static Rod. This fighter cannot be driven back, and I get an attack. And it also means that objective tokens within 3 hexes of this fighter cannot be moved, removed, or flipped.
Or flipped.
Yeah, it just feels good to say it like
that.
Flipped. I'm just gonna put a couple of more upgrades on my leader while I'm at it. Abbasat's Adaptive Assault. It's a spell attack action. 3 range, hits on swirlies, and does 1 damage, but also has +1 damage if the spell attack. Action to the spell attack action if the target is inspired, +1 damage to the spell attack action if the target is on a feature token.
Mm.
And I'm also going to put Quintox Reactive Shunter. Reaction it uses after this fighter is pushed by an enemy fighter, which you cannot do by driving me back, but you can push me in other ways, I guess. If they start that push on a feature token or in a hazard hex, stagger this fighter that pushed the fighter on hex.
I think he will sniff up.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. What's the upgrade on him?
Wicked Hunter. It's a reaction. After you play a poison gambit, push this fighter one hex.
Okay.
And stagger each enemy fighter adjacent to this.
Okay.
So 3 swords.
Yep.
So one hit.
I'm good.
You are good, you son of a. I don't want you to just stand there and strike.
Sure. Yeah, I'm gonna do it like that, I think. So I'm rolling three hammers with cleave, which doesn't matter because he is one dodge. Two hits on Hatsu.
On Hatsu. Come on, crit.
No, please. Pink mist. But yeah, you could play that card again.
Yeah.
If you want to damage someone else.
How much damage? Three?
Yeah, two.
Two?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I play Champagne on my leader.
Yeah? Okay.
Champagne. So, it takes two.
It takes two, baby, but I can still push him, right?
Or does it? They said then the combat sequence ends.
Okay, after the deal damage step.
Right, when the target is deal damage step from the attack action.
Okay.
Then the combat sequence ends.
Mm. Yep, okay, I can't really do anything about that. That's a great card, that one.
Yeah.
I forgot about that card. It's really good. It's really annoying.
The thing is that I don't want to hit because I want to inspire for once with these guys.
Yeah. Yeah, but you could use the archer then.
Yeah. So my. One, two, three. We try. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. Because you want to kill him anyway, or you kill my leader. Or... So I shoot. So three dice.
Doubt. Oh my god, crit. Yeah. Now you're inspired.
Yeah. So I try to hit you with cleave gun.
Yep.
Two rounds. And I got one.
Yeah. Nope.
So
should have had the dodge again. Yeah.
So I can heal him for one now.
Yep.
Yeah.
Sadly.
And I get one for.
I'm gonna play localized quake. It's a gamble spell. If cast, choose one fighter on a feature token or in a hazard hex. Within three hexes of the caster, I'm going to choose myself.
Mm.
Push the chosen fighter up to three hexes.
Okay.
I successfully cast it. Mm. One swirly, and get the swirly and a crit. So I'm going to push him. One, two, three. Yeah, for my last activation, then I'll go one, two, three. And I don't really know who I want to. Yeah, let's go for Hatsu, I guess. With the spell action.
Mm.
Actually, I'm doing 3 damage to Hatsu with this spell action. Because I have plus 1 damage if the target is inspired, and plus 1 damage if the target is on a feature token.
Mm.
So, would be great if he was on a feature token. So, yeah, it doesn't matter what I do, it's the same one. So. One success.
One success.
Yeah.
And one success.
Yeah, let's push off, I guess.
Oh no, my end phase glory for 7.
Yeah, beautiful death sword, it's called.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to play anything.
I score dual contamination.
Yeah.
It's a hybrid. I score it on the second one. Two or more friendly fighters each have one or more poison upgrade.
That's pretty easy.
I'm gonna throw this one. Expunged. And I throw that sneaky weasel.
I actually am very, very happy here because I score one of the. But I'm gonna start with the other ones.
Yeah,
I score manipulating the realm sphere. Try saying that 5 times. Score is an end phase if your warband casts more spells than each other warband in the preceding action phase.
That's quite hard.
That's quite hard, but you have to have spells, I guess.
Yeah.
And then I score Sorceress Treasure Hunter. One or more friendly wizards are each holding an objective, and one or more of those wizards each have 3 or more upgrades.
Mm-hmm.
2 glory. And this one is hard as nails, but I'm very happy to score it. Purify the Earth. Score is an end phase if you hold an objective held by an enemy fighter at the beginning of the round. He held that objective.
Yeah.
So I was pushing myself with. First, I was trying to kill you with Rastus, and that didn't work. And then I pushed myself with a spell, and then I moved on to there, and I was dead. Set on you having some push to get me off. And you might have, but you didn't play it.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, let's roll for the third round. You are rolling very hot for these initiative rolls. But I'm this time this actually time rolling really even hotter. Yeah. Because it's two crits and a four. Thank you. Yeah, okay. I'm going to take the first activation. And I am going to try to... best luck is one shield, right?
Yes.
But I don't want to hit him anyway, I think. I'm going to try to target him anyway. Yeah, with the spell attack action, on to Hatsu. One success.
On Hatsu.
Hatsu.
No.
Two damage.
Yes.
I'm gonna play Aetherwing Stance. Friendly fights have plus one defense for the first attack action in the next activation. So it's three shields.
I would put Distracting Ostentation on my Slack Elesh.
Minus one dice. But that's only adjacent.
Yes. Yes.
I'll play Eye of the Storm on a Stormsire in 8 channels.
Yeah, I would put Fuel by Sensation. Play Fuel by Sensation. So I will heal one.
Okay, yeah. I'll play Quintux Unseen Hand on Stormsire. It's a flick spell action. During this action, this fighter has line of sight to each enemy fighter. If cast, choose one enemy fighter within 6 hexes of the cast to pick one. Push the chosen fighter 1 hex or stagger the chosen fighter. If the casting will include one or more crits, do both.
Okay. So my first one.
Yeah.
I will do one. Yeah, like that. Short. And I will attack.
Sure.
So 4 dice.
Yeah.
So crit and a hit.
Right, so I have 3...
Crit defense. And 2 hits, I mean.
Okay, hits on swords. So I have 3 defenses for this one, but still looks pretty promising for you. Crit and 2 successes, though.
Yes.
that's quite good.
So, I will play Spit Venom. Poison. Choose one enemy fighter adjacent to one or more friendly fighters. The fighter's defense characteristic is 1.
Yeah, oh my god, that one.
Yeah, this effect persists until the end of the round or until the chosen fighter is taking out of action.
Yeah, that's horrible.
So I choose your...
yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. So, on his reaction,
yeah,
I push him away.
Yeah.
And you are staggered.
I am staggered.
Okay. Then stagger each enemy fighter adjacent to this.
So I have 1 dodge to stagger. That's not looking very good for a storm, seriously. Right. Yeah. Okay. Are you done? Are you done? Do we have anything even more horrible than what you've already done to me?
Yeah, no, but I will put Blighted Aura on my...
Yeah, that sounds really nice.
You cannot give this to a large fight.
This is more in theme with like Nurgle.
Yeah, it is.
some kind of weird crossover thing here.
So it says here, minus 1 damage to minimum of 1 from range 1 or range 2 attack action to target this fighter if the attacker is affected by 1 or more persisting poison damage.
Yeah. This lasts until the chosen fighter is taken out of action as well. Yes. That's really nasty.
Yes.
I was just 3 defense for 1-1, but I'm still 2 otherwise. So it's been, yeah. Are you done?
No, I pass.
Okay. Yeah, for my second activation, I'm going to try to attack Slayclash. What is he? 2? It's just 1 shield.
1 shield.
Let's use Abbasot's adaptive assault, I guess. Inspired. Fail. So then I play, as a reaction, Lightning Assault, plays off through friendly fights, attack action. It's a spell attack action, so it works. Yeah, that fails. That fighter can make another attack action that targets the same fighter. Alright, so let's try that again. Crit hit. So that's 3 damage. And I will push it. So I've successfully cast two spells now.
Three damage, then.
Yeah. So I'm going to play Stir the Nest. A gambit spell, if cast, choose one enemy fighter within 4 hexes of the caster that's on a feature token or in a hazard X. Then deal 1 damage to chosen fighter. Yeah. I haven't successfully cast it yet.
Oh. So.
But I like your thinking. But now you do.
Yep.
So I'll also pass, and thanks to me missing that attack, I got to play that card. And thanks to me landing the second hit, I got to push you there, which was the only way I could play that spell. And now I don't have any power cards in my hand, so I score burnt out.
Oh, okay.
Score off the power step if you have no power cards in your hand. And you have not discarded any power cards in this round. That was really clutch, and I don't have any more objectives to pick up.
Yeah, no, I just tried to hit you.
Yeah, that makes sense. I one dodge with stagger. So you have two hammers and reroll.
Yeah.
So if you get two successes, I'm screwed.
So
yes, one hit so far. Okay, so dodge for crit, I'm good. No, I'm not good.
So afraid I'm.
Yeah.
So I score excess of vainglory.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one. Attack action takes enemy fighter with two or more upgrades out of action.
Well, I guess the spit venom goes back to you then.
Yes.
Have your spit. Recycled spit.
That was quite nasty.
Okay, so my third, I'm going to pick up power card.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, plus one damage to all spell attacks.
Mm-hmm.
Tempest Might. Yeah, a bit late, right? Pass, obviously. I can't salvage because it's not restricted, even though I can't place it, it's not eligible for salvage.
After the activation, I score taking advantage.
Yeah.
So.
You have at least as many fighters in inventory as I have. You have two, I have zero.
Yeah. So my third.
Yeah.
I will throw Toxic Demise. Score this immediately after an enemy fighter affected by one or more persistent poison gamma is taking out of action.
Yeah.
I just
drew it. So. Too bad.
Yeah.
For my fourth, I'm going to draw an Empire card. Yay, I can reroll one magic dice in friendly wizard's casting roll if the caster is on Fiji token. Do 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 do.
So my last one. I will go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. And I pass.
Yeah. I pass as well.
Mm. So scoring.
Yeah.
I
score first.
Oh yeah.
I only score magical supremacy for casting two more spells in the preceding action phase. So I get one glory there, going up to 13. And my last one was places of power. Each surviving friendly fighter is in a hazard hex or an objective, and there are two most surviving friendly fighters, so I don't score that one.
I score excess of indolency.
Yeah.
Score is in end phase if there are no enemy fighters with any move or charge tokens, or a warband holds two or more objectives.
Yeah. Okay.
That's two.
Yeah. Okay. Quite good end phases, actually.
Yeah. And I score Venom. Scorched.
Yeah.
Score is an end phase if one or more friendly fighters who each have one or more poison upgrade are holding an objective in enemy territory.
Yeah. It's like us.
With two.
Wicked Hunter.
Yeah. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11.
11, 13. Feels like my first win in 3 years. Yeah, it was really clutch there with some crucial. If I hadn't gone first in this last round, you would have killed me for probably the first activation.
Yeah.
And then I couldn't have played through my hand and scored that surge and stuff like that. So
I would have won.
Yeah. I think.
But it doesn't matter who wins, as long as you have fun when you're playing.
It doesn't matter who wins, as long as it's me.
Yeah.
No, 11-13 always feels like a good game was played, right?
Yeah, first time playing this.
Yeah?
And first time you're playing. The deck, I mean.
Yeah, spells are always like tricky and very random.
Yeah.
Spells are, I mean, still I think spells are weird because deploys just happen and spells has to be cast. So much more randomness involved. for the outcome. But yeah, it was a fun game. I don't think many other warmaps would have been able to utilize this spell casting deck. I mean, apart from the two new warmaps that we don't have yet. So it'll be interesting to see how the new warbands fare with this particular deck. So make sure to help us reach that 1,000 subscriber. So it would be cool to have that awesome number.
Because we're going to do a special thing when we reach 1,000.
Yes, a little striptease.
Yes. So, yeah. So, yeah.
Stormsire.
Yeah. So,
bye.